Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. This video is about igloo. An igloo is a shelter. Igloo is made from blocks of snow. Igloo is dome shaped. Eskimos invented the igloo. Igloo is used as shelter during winter. An igloo keeps Eskimos warm by trapping body heat. The compressed blocks of snow have more air pockets. Air pockets act as an insulator. On the outside, temperatures may be too cold, but on the inside, the temperatures remain warm by body heat alone. The heat will be generated inside the igloo from oil lamps or a small wood fire. Thanks for watching. Please do like, share, and subscribe to my channel.